science a necessary evil? In my opinion, science is a necessary evil. At first, I want to ask you a question. Can anyone tell me who runs the world? In my opinion, I think technically science is running the world. Science is the most important tool in the toolbox of all those who are actually running the world. Actually, science is not the problem, but the way we are using it or how we develop to use it determines its consequences. For example, invention and development of vehicles is not the problem, but their unsustainable use is the problem. And another example is development and innovations of the computer science. Internet is not the problem, but using the internet to harm someone is the problem. From understanding the history to exploring the galaxies, science is everywhere. Once upon a time, people used to think that the earth is the center of the whole world and earth is flat. And nowadays, we have the images of the black holes rendering in the space station. We have come a long way. This is because of science. Now the world is excited about the quantum computing. It can revolutionize everything. All science, the importance of science in many fields like education, communication, entertainment is very well known to us, and it is very simple for the whole world. And at last, I want to say something, that do you want to know what role science can play? Ask your imaginations, what can you build and how can you use them and how and what role you want them to play. It means science is the most important tools that can save human imagination. Or science gives a very important, science gives a very important role to the human imagination, or it can give a physical form to the human imagination. We can do everything by using science. Thank you.